We are here with Stephen Colbert. Big win tonight. How awesome was it doing that special? Because it was not just funny. It really had such an important message when you guys did it.
It was terrifying. It was election night, and it was live. And I had done one 4 years before. And when Chris Licht, my executive producer, said, hey, Showtime's going to give us an hour because CBS has got to actually, you know, report the election. Do you want to go over and do an hour on Showtime again? And I said, no, I do not, because I remember what happened last time, and I don't want to weep on national television again. And he goes, it's kind of our job. Yeah. And I went, okay, you're right.
I mean, you have hardware already, so this is nothing new.
But this is special. I was saying before, it's like being an acrobat, but then winning for doing it on high wire at the same time, because nothing, you know, you got to be super steady for the live show. And I was just so proud of my staff and my crew and my writers that they could just bring that kind of professionalism to the job. I mean, I'm a huge fan of people who just know how to do their damn jobs.
I love that. Well, you and John Baptiste can clink his Oscar against your Emmys, and maybe y'all can do that on the next show.
I'm going to have to tape up the wings. These things are brittle.
Thank you so
much.
Have a great evening, and congrats again.